the jumping attack of the steel 79 Pacific fans to get back.
See the way Rodlek's trying to get back. Shaw's actually using the circle very well.
George Rodlek still stops this. Started in South Korea. Christian Mark kicking in for positive breath. He built there by Rodlek. Because he's finding a way to the chin with the drop. That round kick from Shaw. Usually the venue for many Pacquiao's boxing matches and the biggest concerts in the Philippines. As I said, 2 hours away from our main card. A round kick there for Shaw. Over to Pacquiao. The Scotsman has to pull up. And one blue of above the left knee of Shaw. Shaw ties him up close in the circle.
Stop
there for Shaw.
And Shaw inside that clinch. He's got good green racks. Shaw's coming from orthodox, will become southpaw. Rodlek is beating up those legs.
Three times, boil the Muay Thai jam. Yeah, the man from the steel locomotive needs a jam. Throws a leg kick jam. Two-way elbows. Downward elbow there. Shaw's good time inside the road. Upper elbow again off the lead down.
He's landed a few times now. Now on the leg kicks, when Shaw tries to switch stances up right now, and he's starting to pour it on.
Uppercut elbow from Shaw, hoping to open a catch on the steel locomotive.
Rodlek's doing a good job of evading a lot of them.
And you see Shaw now jabbing to the forehead of Rodlek. There's an overhead right forward nicely from the Scotsman. Uppercut elbow. Uppercut elbow. I think it was the only duck of the contest so far. Rodlek powers through. I think it's slowed down here before it after a dragon. It's now time for Chris Shaw to go. He's trying to slice him up with the elbow.
Yeah, it's like those elbows starting to suck the energy out of Rodlek. Oh, Shaw needs to get back inside that clinch. He's doing a good job. He's cutting up with those elbows.
Three big Filipino stars. Danny King had Edward Filayan. Joshua Pasha showing action. Rodlek comes out smoking up to the short flag. Outside side for the steel locomotive. For Shaw pinches with his elbow from Shaw.
Leg kicks and punches. Oh, attack the liver.
Beautiful. The elbows of Shaw, those powerful, but he places the blue open on the cut on his opponent. And that leg kick on the steel locomotive. Now looks like Chris Shaw's slow. A great way to finish for the triple world champion, Rodlek.
Rodlek, PK.Saenchai, Muay Thai, Gym.